fall in the water, you're on your
own. Hey, 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 hey.
Right this way.
Big step down. Perfect. Got it? Oh, wounded. Give me your hands. Good jump, girl. Oh, you got it? Now give me your hands. Big step down. Big step down. You got it? There you are. There you are. Give me your hands.
Well done. All right,
give me your hands. There you go.
Perfect.
Give me your hand. There it is.
Hey, buddy.
Give me your hand back. It's a big step down. Big step down. All right. You got it? Perfect.
What's the way?
Big step.
Right, the way,
I guess. Not sure what it is.
Ardy, Mickey.
Arn, there we go. Good work, man. Good work.
Perfect.
Give me your hands. Big step down. Give me your hands, girl. Big step. There it is. Give me your hands. That's it. All right, man. Perfect. One. What is it? Emma. Oh, that's a good name. Proud girl. Louder than that. What's your name? Prescott. Oh, impressive. Oh, tossing him over already. Hi, boy, come here. You're wounded. What happened? Don't remember. Hold back your finger. Why'd you do that? That's all right, man. All right. All right, crew. Are you ready to work today?
Yes.
All right. Now, no lazy bones today. Gotta make sure you work hard. Being a pirate's not easy. You can't just put this on your head and you all of a sudden you're a pirate, no. What's your eyes? Did you get in a fight? Oh, maybe, you don't know. I'm not sure. Doesn't remember. Oi! On the way! Let's do it! We're gonna set sail, we're gonna shove off. We're ready to go out to sea. Who's been on a ship before? Oh, a lot of them. First time you've been on a ship, please, huh? First time. Oh, how many of you on a pirate ship before?
Yeah.
You've been on one before. And you.
I went on this one
before. Oh, you went on this one before. Wait a minute. Great, no, what's your name again?
Sam.
When did you come on here?
One,
two, three. You go with him.
Over here.
All right. Aye, Jackal. You take two on this side, two volunteers. You. And you, come here, you go with Jackal, and I'll take two more. Raise your hands. This girl here, and...
I got come here, push him out.
Now, what are we
going to
do?
We're going to do the rest of them.
Release the cannons.
Nice, let's blow the cannons. Put them out for me.
Guilty of mutiny and forced to walk the plank, or at least walk the poop deck. There be no smoking on this ship, and don't be moving about the deck like a loose cannon. No running, climbing, or become sharp, AI. And Captain be a fine sailor, and you'll be seeing to our safe return. But in the event of an emergency, stay calm and follow his directions. Now there be a few safety-related items that you need to be knowing about. Treasure seeker.
find some treasure!
Yeah!
Yeah! Very good! Now, we're not meanies. Do I look like a meanie? Pirate code be the etiquette we follow here aboard this vessel.
Whoa!
Yep, gonna be a little rocky today. Now, first thing on the pirate code, in order to keep your balance, you're gonna have a wide stance like this. Everyone do that with me. Wide stance. The loudest, the most fierce. So where are all the kindergarten? Raise your hand if you be in kindergarten. Kindergarten? Aye, yes.
They call themselves the guardians of the coast.
Aye, the guardians of the coast.
You gotta
watch them. Aye, they be evil. All the kindergarten. All right.
Come up against the rail here.
Come up against the rail where the cannons are.
There you go. Hold on with one of them.
All right, now.
There you go.
Let's have Jackal. I take this side. Aye, Connor, you take this side.
Aye, aye, Captain.
And let's see, let's have you come with me.
Right this way.
Come on, dear. Good, she says. Oh, you got to work out.
Good work, girl. Good work.
Every game.
All right. You ready?
Ready, sir.
All right, crew. All right, now, crew. If you're going to graduate today from wee guppies to real pirates, there'll be two important things you must know how to do. First thing you must know how to do is speak adequate pirate terminology.
Whoa.
Master!
Who's the master?
Google! Aye. Oh. Aye, they don't know what Google is. I'm too little. Oh, she does. She be wise. Oh, they do. Yes. All right. Now, our wordsmith on board. Me bit rudder our helms with a bee. So me asking, brother.
Captain.
Aye, sir. What be the term of the
dead side? Does anyone know what to call it?
Anyone?
I've been too long a name.
Any tall person?
Pebbles, cut.
Come on.
So port side, starboard side.
Let's hear them say it.
Port side.
Yes.
Stern. Aye, we also call it the poop deck.
What? Yeah.
Aye, because we have the head right there.
That's true.
Aye. All right, now you know a little bit around the ship. Now this here is called the main mast of the ship, where you normally hang the main sails. Pirate of the Caribbean movies. Well, the top of it, we call it the crow's nest, where people use a spyglass to spot enemy vessels from far away. Now, the bitter end, remember what the helmsman gave us? The bitter end would be any line on the ship you see that's tied off, and the free side of it called the bitter end. On top of each one of the cannons. Alright? Now you gotta make sure after you fire, you wait 4 seconds before you can fire again so that they can reload from underneath and re-pressure.
You will be number one, and the other one will be number two.
We're not number two.
In this case,
we're
like. Now, you're gonna have the firer and the person behind firing.
Uncle's boat. We can't fire.
What?
Captain, that'd be a mountain lad.
Sometimes those guys get too close. We gotta blast those guys.
Keep an eye on them. Make sure they don't come too close.
I see a pirate ship!
What?
A sail? With a sail! I see a pirate ship with a sail!
I told you already, that's over there!
Ah, yes, something's happening.
happening over there? I call that a galleon. That'd be a fleet of boats. Oh, what's that?
Yes.
Good job. Good job.
Get your legs! Get your grubby studs! Right behind your head, girl!
Come on, girl, let's take this
one! Oh, 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 you already got it! Come here! Come here!
Hey! It's not the lad of make believe! Hey! On that! You see that? Point it out to her! Right there! That's where I always keep my keys!
Pocket smash! Where are my keys? Hey! Oh, what? Wait! I don't want that!
Other side!
Oh, other side!
What's in there, man?
Come on!
Let it go!
Come! Come! It's all right. Pebbles! Where are my keys, Pebbles? Come on!
Is it taking boring?
She don't. Of course! Of course she would give it to the birthday girl! The birthday! Get it! Come on! Where are my...
Lounging about the whole time.
I have anything you want.
He was awfully willing to help us out. You got nothing? No keys?
Nothing!
Treasure belong to? Yes.
Wait, Captain.
What?
How'd he put his own head in?
What? Maybe.
I don't know. That's a good question.
Maybe. Aye, he be wise. Smart. I mean, he got gold on the brain. Look at that.
Oh, yes.
Aye. I'll give you a share. But if I'm gonna shand, maybe you and you, maybe the tall ones, they get 41%. Yes, and the rest go to you. That's fair.
Captain.
Bet what?
I think if you...
Do the math later. All right.
You move to the back. Make room for your mates, all right? Good job. Two doubloons apiece. All right?
Get their share.
Very good, very good. Good job, mates. Good job. Two doubloons apiece. Once you get your share, move to the side.
One share.
Well done, mate.
The back, you got yours.
Good job, mate.
job. Well done. Good job, mate.
I like this one.
What?
Be aware.
First mate.
Aye.
Aye, but he died of natural causes, so don't worry. Poison.
Aye. Aye.
Now, what we're gonna do with this skull here is train your throwing arm and your accuracy. Aye. We're gonna use a skull. The way we're gonna use this, come over here back here. All of you back here. This way. You're gonna take this skull and you're gonna toss it right here through the head of the stalks. Alright, now, broke finger. Alright, everyone, go back that way, go that way.
That's Terminator right there.
Terminator?
Aye, showing his exoskeleton.
Aye, true. Alright, let's have you stand right. Oh! Almost, Terminator. Get out of here. Alright. Oh! Almost! Get out of here. Alright. Whoa! Come on, redo. Do that over. Whoa! 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 Whoa!
my head off, girl.
Close enough. Cheeked on your test, you took the look at him. Aye. All right. Now you've been a good bunch of pirates today. All right, now crew. If you have a proper pirate.